The Revgear Economy Kick Shield is the only shield in the world designed for heavy hitters. This shield boasts high-density bonded RAMForced technology padding that provides unparalleled protection for the holder. Made with triple-stitched, 100% heavy 22-ounce vinyl-coated nylon, this shield will withstand beating after beating and not let you down. The top, bottom, and double side handles with enhanced grip give superb target control and make this shield the most versatile shield you will ever use.
So to develop leg kicks, how do you hold tie pads for leg kicks without going down? You can hold it light, but they can't kick hard. This pad is the best pad. Notice the curve is perfect. Look at, you can move it all around. I use it all the time. You can use it here, here. I use this thing for all the kicks. I go punching and kicking and kneeing, punch, knee, kick, leg kicks here, then I use it here, like this, figure four, and I put it on my hip, I use it for knees. So this thing is great. This is also good if you want to go knee on belly and just practice light, you could punch it, or you could even go like this and punch from this side. So you can actually mix this thing up for the ground and pound, everything. This is also very good for boxing. I go to Germany and the boxing gyms, all they use are kicking shields. And the guys, they walk and you have to blitz and you have to turn. This is for hooks, hooks, uppercuts, uppercuts, hooks, hooks, overhands. And then they walk at you and the guy's blitzing on the pad. So you got a big target that's moving. This is good for boxing, for kickboxing. And you can go a little bit of ground and pound on it and move around on it too. So this thing is invaluable. This thing will help you kickboxing if you really want to learn how to chop legs.